Righto, it's the 8th of September, we're just leaving town now on our way out to try and find a big red stag. Hinds will still be in fawn at this time of year, so they're probably off the cards. But yeah, big stag's really what we're after, and failing that, we'll try and take an easy meat animal. What do you reckon, boys?
Yeah, huge on it.
We'll see you up there. I'll wait until I'm old and grey just to see your face again. No, that'll wait until I'm old and grey just to see your face again. Know that I'm watching.
Yeah.
You seen one?
Yeah. Looks like a stag.
Whereabouts?
See that big gully right in front of us? It's like a triangle clearing at the top of it, upside down triangle.
Right.
And he's in the creek to the top right of it.
Up there.
First animal for the trip.
Nice wee one-antlered stag.
Only took about 5 minutes to spot him. Not really interested in that though. Only for a bruiser.
What's it like, Pete?
Just like looking with eyes, you know? It's expecting something a bit different, but...
Couple of spikers here at 500 or 600. Not bad candidates for a meat animal. Check there's no big stags in the rest of this basin, then we might just sneak in a bit closer for a shot, I think. Good to see. These are the two we thought about having a go at, but we're having a look in the rest of the basin. We haven't seen anything else. Oh, no big stags. We think we'll carry on and have a look at the rest of the gully and then hope that these are still here for some meat on the way home. I think what we really want is a big stag at this stage. So we'll keep wandering. Just spooked this stag out of just near where those yearlings were.
He's 4 years or 12.
I don't think he's massively old, is he?
No, he doesn't have
to leave. Nice looking animal though, eh?
Right, so we've had a pretty good morning down the ridge there. Seen plenty of animals. One pretty good stag, not quite big enough to shoot, but we're going to spin around now and try and put the hammer on one of the spikers that we saw first thing. Pull the freezer up. Baby, it's a revolution. beautiful.
Yeah, that is pretty. Calling out to you, stand up for what is true. Don't be afraid to fight, you gotta stand up for your right. Yeah. Calling out to you. Just finished processing up Glenn Spiker. Thought we'd have one last wee look in this gully on the way back to the truck. And there's not a bad wee mob of stags in it. Some animals there with some good potential. Fingers crossed they make it through the next couple of years and they'll be something pretty special, I reckon.
Right, we're just back to the truck now. Pretty good day. Glenn managed to smoke that wee spiker. We also got a wee good look at a pretty nice stag. So all in all, I'd say a pretty successful trip. Good weather for it as well.
Cracked it.
It's absolutely beautiful. Happy with that?